one of the key questions we get from those who don't know is it safe to race in the rain? And while our first test at Lime Rock Park was an absolute downpour, and I will freely admit that as I was driving the car out of the trailer, I thought to myself, I sure hope it's as safe as it seems to be and should be. But in fact, they are. Video here will show us trying to get past a Miata and in the process getting a little too far up onto the curb, which is slick because of the paint and also the difference in pavement. And a mistake is made, and actually we gently tag the wall there, fortunately with no damage. One of the most pleasant surprises we discovered about driving in the rain with the EVSR was that the nature of power delivery and the lack of a gearbox offered greater control and much less shock loading and speed differential between transmission and motor. So we're not upshifting and downshifting and trying to match revs, which is a common cause of traction loss. And the ability to very, very accurately monitor our throttle inputs and even hear the tires spinning gives us the opportunity to have much, much finer control than we would in a normal internal combustion motor car. Except for the initial superstition, not based on any fact or any information we'd received, electricity and rain, bathtubs and blenders, all those things don't seem to like they'd go together, but the fact is that all of these electrical components are protected from just about any moisture with the exception of a full submersion. So the reality is they are exceedingly safe, and rain does not pose any greater risk with regard to driving an electric car than it does to driving a normal internal combustion motor. As a team, Entropy Racing has always enjoyed rain racing because it equalizes the field, it takes away horsepower advantages in many cars, and it puts a lot on the driver. Todd, Mike, Charles Toronto, myself, we're all good drivers and we all enjoy the opportunity to show our skills in the rain, and EVSR is just a better tool to do that with. EVSR would like to thank Lime Rock Park and Summit Point for great opportunities early in 2014 and the ability to test in a way that we wouldn't have been able to test on the dyno or anywhere else. Racing in EVSR in the rain is awesome.